Before we go, on the lighter side, Gabby Lopez runs a different race when he's not in a hurry for a meeting. Gabby Lopez celebrated his retirement with a milestone of a lifetime. He promised himself he would run the Tour de Paris marathon soon as he hit 60 and retired from work as boss at this network 3 years ago. And run he did, a course of 42 kilometers, the standard Olympic marathon length, which starts on the Avenue des Champs-Élysées and ends on the final 200 meters on the Avenue Foch. He finished a race in less than 5 hours, proud to have done so at 60. He has since done his pilgrimage at Santiago de Compostela, commonly known as Santiago, the capital of Galicia in northwestern Spain. It was a challenging trail, he says, but well worth a pilgrim's dream, made famous by Paulo Coelho's best-selling novel, The Alchemist.